G'day everyone. Oop, sorry, had to move the camera. G'day everyone. Just going to try something a little bit different today. I'll start doing it and hopefully you'll get where I'm going with it. These all have a cell maker in them, and the cup in the middle has WD-40. As much as humanly possible. Oh, shit. Just going to put an edit in this. Be back in a minute. Sorry about that. Just had someone come to the door. But I'll just quickly finish this off. Get it done. Alrighty. Now, I'll just finish that off. What I was planning on. Now, for the fun part. Okay. Move this off. This one I won't go so much white. Maybe just a little bit of white. Oops. That will. That's where it needs to be. Oh, the rain's starting. The rain's here, love.
Rain's here.
Okay. So all of those are in place. Now what I want to do is flip this without knocking those over. Oh golly gosh. Don't know if I'm going to be able... You know what? Maybe I'll be better off doing it this way. This will go a lot quicker in a minute. Just making sure I get around all these cups without shifting them. Keeping this all in the frame. Can't be too violent with my movements, whereas those little cups will shift. Few minutes. One more little corner to cover. Let's get this sucker. Coming slowly but surely. Done. almost done. Okay, so I'll just bring that back a bit. Sorry for that bumping into the camera then. So, now that they are all individuals, smooth them out just a little bit. Just quickly look at the edges, and then we do the fun bit. Given that most of this is black, the edges are fairly easy to do at this stage. Wondering why I'm just speeding through. Now you know. I probably will skip through this bit. It is boring as watching paint dry. Ah, wee circle.
You missed a spot.
I did.
Towards the corner here.
Thank you. Still got to move a bit yet. Just trying to get it over, so I've got a basic cover of the edges. No, don't apologize. I assume when I lift these little cuppies here, a little bit of paint's going to shift. Probably not much, but a little bit. I wouldn't bank on it very much, but a little bit works for me. Oops. These two have become close friends. Okay.
So,
yes, Mum.
Go do that one.
I did that one. Watch your arm. Thank you. Whereabouts are you? Did I get it? That's nothing. That's nothing. Anyway, let's take it too long. My apologies for the long and boring on that one, peoples. Okay, so the first thing I want to do, just very quickly, and I must thank my family because I started this before tea got ready, unfortunately now dinner is ready and everyone's waiting for me. No more fiddle fluffing around. Get this done. It's not really having the desired effect I want. sort that out. I'll just try it with one of them. That's good enough. I'll call that done. They may not be awesome, but I'm hungry. And I think that will go right.
They're a great little experiment too.
Well, that's right. You never, never know. How do you expect me to grow if you never let me blow? Friends reference, my apologies.